There was a cricket house down along a cricket trail that was weathered by the wind and rain and beaten by the hail. It was home to one old man, and it served its purpose well. How I used to love to go and hear the stories he would tell. He said he used to raise the finest hounds that ever treed a coon. I'd listen while he picked the banjo, never quite in tune, and distilled the sweetest whiskey ever sipped beneath the summer moon. He swore the final days on earth were coming way too soon. But the city wrapped around his farm like a snake around its prey. He'd talk about the old life and the troubled times today. How the powers that our progress had completely fenced him in. He was a man the likes of which I doubt I'll see again. There's a straight and proper building on an ever-widening street where at 9 o'clock each morning little cricket people meet. They make their cricket plans, wash their cricket hands, and leave with too much money for a cricket string of islands. Gone, and there ain't nothing left but broken planks and splinters on the lawn, and a sign that says this soon will be a giant shopping mall, and in time folks will forget there was a cricket house at all.